A huge shout out to Face Bunch for donating their portion of the skin sales just earlier this week. We have still at Rustified, we're waiting on our portion of the skin sales to come down. We'll put that up in the next week or so, whenever it comes down. And that should bring the amount raised for Charitable Rust 2023 to over $300,000. We'll have final numbers for sometime this month, likely, and definitely for the next December update. But a huge shout out to everyone who participated, who generously donated, all that stuff to help us raise more funds for Charity Water.
What's up, Mentally Disabled? What's up, Hockey? What's up, Taco? What's up, Glado? What's up, Lunar? Mosty? CSGO? Enix? What is good, boys? It's freaking Forcewipe. Let's play some freaking Rust, mate. Holy shit. And can you make it last forever? What's up, Michigan? Or has this shit updated yet? Nope. Can you? What's up, Lambo? What's up, Flippy? What's up, Globe? What's up, Easy? What's up, Austin? Up chickens, it's up Z, Joe Smith, Skeleton. It's good. It's up Rata, it's up Real CJ, Opa, Ryan. What up, Brian? You think it's something? Bro, I'm getting a 20 gig update, bro. Is this legit? Bro, what? What's up, Drunken? What's up, Strix? What's up, Nedlick? What's up, Jordan? What's up, Hyvies? What's up, Pedris, Lightning, Snap, Powman, Giuseppe? Bro, this is a 20 gig update? What the fuck? There's no shot. What am I doing, bro? Chilling on that. Eh? Oh, never mind. It's patching, bro. I'm slow. Bro, what's Jamba Juice, bro? What is this, man? Bro, I'm still unverifying, dude. Shit takes forever. Isn't it wipe day today? It is. It's force wipe, baby. Yo, this place got fucking waffles? Yo. Alright, let's play some fucking Rust, bro. This shit is still verifying. What's up, Chase? What's up, Jaws? What's up, Juan? Better make a banger vid of this wipe. Hey, see what we can cook up. You try Hangry Joe's yet? I got no clue what that is, Hatrix. Is it like a restaurant? When does all servers getting wiped? Literally, like, probably right now. Worst wipe in 5 minutes? Nah, the update's out right now. The servers might come up in 5 minutes, though. What's up, Gremlin? Puts Chick-fil-A to shame. New in Riva Shopping Center. Yo, is that close to me, bro? I might have to look this up. Hangry Joe's. Oh, yo, it is close. What the fuck? They got one in Annapolis. I might have to hit that up. Yo. New freaking place to get the goods? Mm-mm. Bro, did I like uninstall my game or something, man? It says my shit's installing now. What? Literally hit verify integrity, dude. Ah. Bro, is that for everyone? Is everyone like getting 20 gigs? Like, it does the 2.4, then you gotta update the 20, right? My shit just keeps resetting. Every time it like gets through it, it just resets. The fuck? Oh, now it's going quick. Wipe day, hype day, baby. Mouse pads out yet? Nah, they're coming out on somewhere around Black Friday. Soon, 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 soon. Trust. New decoration? Yeah, bro. From the OG. Anyone remember this thing? How much for a little twerk? Do that for free. Yo, Jagu coming in with a 2-month resub. Thanks so much, Jag. Much love, my man. Thank you, thank you. What's up, Killer Hunt? How many hours you got? 15,900 something. Man, I'm gonna have serious fucking headset then, dude. I just took a fucking shower. Hey, bro. Hairline's going bad. Alright, bro. This shit looks scuffed. Why don't you use Facecam for YouTube? I don't know. I just don't like YouTube or Facecam and YouTube. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. It just doesn't look all that good. I feel like it takes away from the video. You got streaming for the Facecam, bro. What mouse do you use? Logitech G Pro Wireless, baby. Okay, I can now open my game. W. You get a building skin with the Frontier pack? I got no clue, man. Did I even get the... Oh, shit. We got it all, man. We got it all. Hey, yo. Hey, yo. The server that we're going on is going to be so shiesty, bro. Oh my god, it's going to be so shiesty. How did you get good at PvP? By PvPing dudes, bro. That's literally it. Our US server's up, yeah. I'm joining one right now, man. What's up, Sprite? Receding hairline? I mean, that's not bad, but let's get in there. Let's get in there. Bro, can this asset warm up go quicker, dude? Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. It takes me 30 minutes to load into the server. Gotta get that SSD, bro. That SSD. Wise bro's room pitch black. It's 3 p.m. Bro, I'm in the basement, dude. There ain't no light down here. Unless we turn on the lights, man. Hold up, man. I'll turn these on, bro. And we're in. Holy shit.
Let's play some freaking Rust. Holy shit, guys. It's freaking Force Wipe.
Oh, damn, bro. This map's actually, like, shiesty, bro. Yeah, I'm not even lying. We'd get raided on this server. Oh, wait, let me check what server I'm on again. Hold up, hold up. Let me double check. Okay, it's just actually like that. All right. Oh my god, and we got a god spawn. Ooh, ooh, we got BPs. Skinning knife, bro. 75 metal frags. That's the new knife they added. Can chop people's head off, bro. Stick it on a pole. Where's the, Oh, that's where that train track thing that they added is. Y'all can't see it, though. Let's turn it. You see the wanted poster? Yeah, yeah, yeah. I saw that. All the new gun mounts and stuff. It's pretty cool. It's aight. It's aight. Got favorite chip of all time. Does this even count as chips, bro? Have you ever had puffin corn? Oh my god, bro. Those things are amazing. Best, like, chip or whatever it is I've ever had. What's up, Endu? Don't think that's a chip, man. It's sort of like a chip, bro. Close enough, close enough. What's the plan? We gotta get a base up. Gotta shite on some dudes. Maybe get raided. Large oil is over here on this map, too. Damn, this map is actually, like, kind of nuts. Yeah, we'll actually be able to do some crazy stuff on here, I feel like. So much cloth. I'm still loading in, bro. I bet a lot of people are, dude. That 20 gig update. What the fuck? Or like whatever the patch was for it. What's up, Hood? So I just have bullet BP. Dude, should I just, like... I might camp outpost, honestly, and just farm kids. Let's go for that. I don't know. I think we might just do that. Yeah. Camp, farm stuff. Ralph, Crossy, Nailgun, Brew. East Clap. Maybe even get an M9. Actually, wait. The server different? Oh, yeah. We could actually get one. First kill of force wipe, yes sir. Dude, I'm literally gonna be able to get an M9. Like, just off of farming people and smacking these, I bet you I'll get an M9. Who is that? Who is that? Yeah, where'd this guy go? Update is not live yet? No, it's live. Just gotta update your game. Where the fuck is Rusty Moose servers? Some might not be up yet, man. Just gotta wait. I bet there's gonna be so many people on this road, bro. Smacking fucking barrels here. We're gonna get gooped. It's this hill, man. What the heck is this? You a fan of Walking Dead? I wouldn't say like a big fan, but I've definitely watched a good bit of episodes, I'd say. You know if the barrels are a DLC? I got no clue on that, my man. Dude, like the map generation on this is like actually weird. Yo, Big Zed coming in with the Prime? Thanks so much, Big Zed. Thank you, Lankami. Much love. Play Fortnite tomorrow? Man, I might play... Might be playing Rust tomorrow, man. Aw, come on. Don't do this. Don't do this. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright, bet. Yo, and Chogan coming in with the Prime as well. Thanks so much, Chogan. Thank you. Choking on these balls. Oh my god, I'm sorry, bro. I had to. Where's this goober at, man? Dude, I only get rope. Holy shit. That thing's got range, man. I'm 100%, like, dude, I'm gonna get an M9 right off the rip. We're gonna be gooped up. What's server pop? I don't know. It was like 40 when I joined. Everyone's probably updating their game, bro. Yeah, I'm not really finding many people though. Just a bunch of nakeds. I mean, hey, I'll gladly smack some freaking barrels while everyone's loading in, bro. The paddle. You ever run monuments? Sometimes. You don't really need to, though. I mean, you can get so much loot, bro, literally just by smacking the road. I'm not even lying. Alright. Yeah, we just wait our timer, bro, and then we have a gun. Swear to God, he had a gun on this ship, bro. Did he drop it somewhere? Oh my God, bro. Oh my God. Holy fuck, dude. Almost fumbled absolute balls out of that. Never mind, I think I did. Oh my God, what a clutch. What a clutch. What a clutch. Oh my God. Clutch. So many wolves on here, though. Holy shit. Get me in there. Oh my God. We got such a good start, Bruin. Holy shit. Actually, so cash money, dude.
Bebra.
No way these kids already know, bro. Like, this guy just comes next to me, starts dancing. What the fuck? Yo, for the people in the YouTube stream, we're reading Twitch chat. Twitch chat. If you got questions, anything you want answered, bro, Twitch is where you want to be, man. Hey, much love, Rainal? Oh, dude, I'm sorry. I butchered it. I butchered it hard. It's all right, Brandon. Or Brayden.
Ah!
It's chill. Fuck with it. Can you show us the Rivals medal?
I got you, bro. Then it just says... champ on the back.
Oh my god, bro. We are gonna be so gooped. Oh my. Oh my. I got way too much cloth already, man. It would suck if we got jumped while running, dude. Gotta try and get a horse. I don't think we gotta run too far though for a good build spot. Should be aight. What's up, Tunics? Balloon angle. Get a hot air balloon. Go flying. Wait, how much can I sell green? Yeah, I might just save it, honestly. I'm gonna base close to oil. Damn, bro, this game's so hard, man. Let me just, you know, boom. Come over here. Wait, so with the oil radiation thing, like, what's to say, like, I can go on there and just wipe the scientists and sit for that? Is it only when the crate's gone you can't sit there? But if the crate's there, you can sit there? Eh? Alright. Yo, Chicken coming in with the prime. Thanks so much, Chicken. Thank you, homie.
I don't know what I really need. Guess I'll just buy fucking
low grade, I guess.
Yo, and Hungry Hobo Food coming in with the Prime as well. Thanks so much, Hungry Hobo. Thank you, my man. All right. Let's go get a base down, fellas. God damn, bro. Force swipe's so fucking easy, bro. Every time it's like this. But then, like, you know, some weird stuff happens. It always happens. But maybe not. Maybe not. This might be the God start. Lucky swipe, known to man right here. What the fuck happened to your hair? I just got it, like, pulled back right now, bro. About it. Oh my god. I thought I was about to die. I'm not even gonna lie. I was like, yeah, what the fuck am I doing, bro? Why is this kid's base so high off the ground? Fuck, dude. These kids be scaring the shit out of me, man.
Kiss, nigger. Kiss.
Every day I hear it, bro. It's like clockwork. Melina coming at the 3-month resub. Arcane coming at the prime. Thanks so much, boys. Much freaking love. Thank you, Leica. Alright, bro. I'm thinking we set up shop somewhere in these woods. Actually, I don't know about the woods, bro. I already know what's going to happen if I build in the woods. We'll build next to the woods, alright? Next to the woods. How do I see settings? Exclamation point settings. Should pop up for you, my boy. Bro, not a bad start at all. Guarantee you, that guy's fucking. Man, I'm gonna go. I don't even give a shit, man. Alright, nah. I feel bad now. Has chat never heard someone say the N-word in Rust before? I don't even know, man. I don't even know. It'd be like that. Just the freaks of Rust, dude. Bro, is this food here yet, man? Oh my god, it got dropped off 2 minutes ago. Yo, hold up, boys.
Hold the freaking fan, man.
What you eat him?
Oh man. Noah. Ay ay ay. Is it going nighttime already? Ugh. Yeah, damn.
Pop this thing down right there.
What's up, alligators? What up, what up?
Yo, oh yeah, come in with a tier one. Thanks so much. Oh yeah. Oh my god.
What you eat? Banana, like oat, and some strawberries.
Come on, man, turn daytime, bro. I'm trying to frick some dudes, bro. Do you use a custom crosshair? I do. Yep. Fucking love this crosshair, bro. Where's Sats at? Yeah, we could do a green card for blue, then we got water or train yard right next to us.
Then we go oil.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alrighty, mate. Damn, bro, this thing's actually bussin'. Clapping some cheeks today, always, bro. Always, always, always. Goddamn. Nah, bro, they're chilling, bro. Wait, what are you having, Marvin? Are you having the issue where, like, you're downloading the 20 gigs or something?
Like bug.
Free fucking airdrop, bro. Hold up, where is that? Oh, fuck, bro. Yo, OG Thick coming in with the Prime. Thank you so much, OG. Thank you, Emmy. Bro, I'm just gonna run around, look for, like, the, like, poor kids. Because, like, I could get so loaded just off of people trying to set up their base. Like, this duo or trio that's coming on my left, like, we could definitely shice them up. Hey, yo. Probably shouldn't fight them, bro. Those kids are fucking deep. Oh shit. Dude, that's like five or six dudes. I'm not even trolling though. Yo, Jotas coming in with the, or Jotasort and nope. Coming with the prime. Thanks so much, my man. Much love. Thank you, like it. There's no way they're still chasing me, man. There's no shot. No shot. What's this fucking kid doing, bro? Oh, there's literally a train station right here, bro. Okay, okay. I'm liking it. Using your shirt as a napkin is crazy. Man, that's called, like, I don't know. That's crazy to you? I don't know, bro. You just be weird. Everybody be using their shirt as a napkin, bro. Trust. When is the view with Frost coming? Probably pretty soon. Pretty soon. Maybe in, like, 2 or 3 days. Oh, this kid's loaded, bro. Guarantee it. And it's farming up for a base as we speak. Man, we do not want these kids living here, bro. You gotta get them evicted. That door frame was twig? It definitely was not. I feel bad, man. Please be some loaded dudes here, man. Please. I might hit a door camp, guys. I'm sorry. I might hit it. I think I'm gonna hit it. Come on, don't put on another door. Please. Please don't. Come on. Gah. 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 Never mind, man. God damn it. Damn. Almost could have had it, bro. Just had to put down that fucking second door. Why's the polar bear running, bro? Yo, Unsolved Llama coming in with the Prime, and Plu coming in with the Prime as well. Thanks so much, boys. Goddamn, thank you, Leica. Damn, someone pelted. Oh, yeah. One shot. Bro, like, this is insane, man. Like, just like, what the hell? Like, actual Rust players, man. Yo, Death coming in with the 8-month resub. Oh my god, 4 more months. That's the year with the aid start. Thanks so much, though, Death. Mm-hmm. Much love, my boy. Damn, bro. Kid's already got a mini, like, literally, I don't even know how long in the fucking force was. An hour. And Andy Hood coming in with the raid. Thanks so much, Andy Hood. Much love, my man. Hope you had a great stream. Thank you, Emmy. Yo, and Colton coming in with the tier one as well. Thanks so much to Colton. Goddamn. I'm just gonna wait for all that to recycle, then we're just gonna book it home, bro. I need to get a tier one up. Get a tier one, craft some more bullets, craft up a furnace. We're gaming, dude. We're gaming.
Bro, like, can you at least pick me up? That'd be crazy.
Bro, I actually only live 4 squares away from Arctic. Like, fucking honestly, you know, you get some Arctic research gameplay cooking. Hey, yo. Pull up there later tonight with some DBs, bro. I guarantee you'll make some fucking plays. Always, man. How often do you work out? I try to at least like every day. Easy, man. Easy. Arctic's prob owned by a clan? Oh, it 100% is, but like, you know, we can still camp it later. I'll bet it'll be easy pickings. Dude, these like above ground train things that they added look so weird, man. What the fuck? And frick the music right now. What I missed so far? Nothing crazy. Just, you know, the average wipe day gameplay. Oh my god, thank god. Holy shit. Holy shit, that was a lot of them. I was literally waiting for him to do that, man. I was like literally hoping he would hop in. Alright, we gotta get goop, man, because, like, these kids are gonna come fucking raid us soon, man. Like, the second these guys get guns, like, and they have no other raid target, like, they're coming for my butthole. I'm pretty sure these guys are, like, deep as fuck, too, man. Yo, Borders, though, coming up to 6-month resub. Thanks so much, Borders. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, I might be able to get a free Python here. No, I can't. Damn, I think this is where we lose it. I'll tell you what, dude, these guys are fucking, like, oh my god. They're, like, tracking skills or, like, you know, hunting players down. It's not there, man. It's honestly not there. We could honestly, like, sauce these guys. Let's just go somewhere else for right now, I guess.
Fucking shite.
God damn. How has the wipe been going? It's been going alright. We're chilling. We haven't... I don't even think we've died once yet. Yeah, we're... still in our first life, dude. Pretty gooped. Did I die? In the airlock? Oh, never mind. Well, yeah. That's probably like, that was probably my first death. Parkour? Damn, no one's looted water yet. What monument is this? This is a water treatment. I bet someone's camping in parkour, bro. I'll bet money on it. Or not parkour, I mean twisty twirly building. My bad. Yeah. Loki kinda wanna go for that. Oh my fucking god, bro. I'm just like, I don't even know what I'm doing. It's just like, there's so many of them, bro. Holy fuck. These groups are so fucking deep, man. Like, actually so fucking deep. I don't know how we're gonna be able to make a play on that, bro. I'm pretty sure that was like at least 7 dudes. Easily. Do you have chat mods? I do. That's live, Chompus. Damn, like, where do these guys live, man? Oh yeah, they definitely live over here. Oh yeah, that's 100% their fucking base. Bro, this crossbow kid is actually like a fucking weirdo. Holy crap. Oh, bro, we could actually probably hit a deepage. Depending how many of them are in here. Maybe. Bro, if I didn't even kill him, I don't even think he would have realized if I didn't shoot him. I'm not even lying. I think he would have opened it up all the way. I don't know what to do, bro. I guess we just wait. See what happens. Man, half of these kids' teammates were all AFK too, bro. God damn it. Like, how? Like, dude, it's just insane how this game just fucking throws me out, man. Like, I was literally in that hoe. It's insane. Alright, well, we're dead. Oh my god, bro. These handicapped fucking players, bro. Holy shit. Six man? Nah, more like fucking nine man. I don't know, bro. I'm just gonna have to, like, just nail gun game for a little bit. Because, yeah, I'm not gonna lie, dude. A lot of the people on these servers are, like, deep as fuck. So far, what, we've ran into around two to three different eight or nine mans? Not too bad, not too bad. You could have ran in, you were shooting at him, bro. What would have running in have gotten me when they can literally open the doors and I'm 10 HP? Huh? Nothing. He's gonna die there no matter what. Kids are literally poor, man. I need some, like, actual loot. Bro, I might be able to sneak in somehow into that base. I genuinely feel like a deep could be very possible. I don't really know, though. They all gotta be, like, far away. Oh, yo, hold up. There's too many, bro. Can't do anything there. Numbers beat everything. Ay, ay, ay. play the finals, and maybe we'll give it a try. See, man. These kids are so weird. Why are six kids holding hands at all time? Once again, dude, it's the player base. They're all, like, brand new to the game, so all they know is just, like, stay close and they win. Beta ends on the 5th? Yeah, we'll probably give it a try. I mean, we've already played it before, but I don't know. Maybe they changed it up. Double milli crates, sign me up, bro. Yeah, I don't know, man. I think the goal today, bro, is just nail gun bow roams till we get some blickies. Yo, Smarty coming in with a 9-month resub. Thanks so much, Smarty. Thank you, Leica. Been great, Blowhorse. Hope your day's going good, my man. Hit some monuments for some guns, bro. I don't think you realize, man. You don't get guns in monuments, bro. That's like hardcore luck based. You'll get a gun pull out of a melee crate once in a blue moon. Plus, like, I'm gonna keep a buck. I don't even know if I'm gonna research guns. Maybe, if anything, I'll probably just research, like, the Revo. Might have to go to train yard when it turns daytime. That might be cash money, bro. Mm. Oh my god, bro, they were both fucking scientists. Sure, the other six or seven man lives right here, right? Why do I always kill the one with, like, nothing fucking on him? He had two pythons or what? Not everyone had python. The guy you killed had Tommy, bro. Like, does this guy have, like, eyesight problems? No shot, bro. I don't know what you were seeing, my man, but it's clearly not reality. Goddamn.
You're such a little fucking weirdo, you know that? Guess what? I know where you live too, so good luck. Yeah, try to get in our base, Doug. Try to get in our base.
Good luck. Good luck.
Fucking key lock, you dumb coon.
Oh, no, man.
Dude, these kids are gonna get raided instantly by these guys. Holy shit, are they gonna come outside? Oh my god, they might. Man, these kids are so clueless, bro. Like, no wonder these kids play deep. It's just like, holy fuck, bro. Like, the moment I kill one, dude, it's just I'm gonna get fucking swarmed. Here comes the complaining. I mean, you literally can't do anything against it. Like, not even complaining, you just can't do anything. Go on duo server, bro. Who the fuck would want to do that? Then stop complaining about numbers, bro. Like, not even complaining. I'm calling them shit. Just, like, leave the stream then, bro. Simple as that. You're the one that's here. Complaining about me complaining. Fucking god, man. Man, I just wish you could see a gun at nighttime. That's all I wish. Bro, like, why do they just run around their base, dude? Like, they don't even do anything. They just run around. They run 100 feet away and then run back, and they're like, Michael, we gotta regroup. What are you doing? Leaving 100 feet away from the team? Oh my god, bro, you can't be doing this. There's literally, like, six or, like, above six, easily. There's five of them outside. They always stay together, not going alone. That's what I'm saying, bro. It's just the new player mindset. They hold each other's hands, like... Oh, wait. Never mind. Yeah, I'm fucking stupid, bro. Never mind. I forgot about that. Yeah, it's my fault. I forgot they called that. But, like, still. You know what I mean? These kids are weird. Holy fuck, these guys are actually blind. Now these kids are gonna fucking chase me from so far, man. I saw a naked, Michael. Get the entire team over here. Stat. And then their teammates come out with nail guns. Like, these kids are strange, man. His name was Michael. Was it actually Michael? No shot. Michael. Yo, get the team over here. Stat, Michael. God damn, bro. It's literally spot on right there. You had such a good start. Yeah, you know, this is how Wipe Day turns out usually, though. This is why I don't play Wipe Day, though. It's just like, I don't find it fun. Like, it's just like a bunch of like deep ass groups that just like only get everything and control every monument, and you just can't do anything. Especially because, like, you know, I'm, it's not even complaining, but this is literally just factual evidence. They literally handicapped solos by, like, cutting off the gunplay, I'm gonna be honest. Old gunplay used to actually, you know, make it so you had the ability to beat these types of groups, but, yeah, you just don't anymore. Ay-ay-ay. Which days do you like? Any day that's not wipe day, bro. Like, wipe day in general just sucks cock. It's fun, you can kill them, you're Aiden. Sorry, bro, but with all due respect, sorry. No matter how good I am, it does not beat numbers. I will eventually lose to some sort of aim cone. Once they introduce skill back into this game, and, you know, skill-based recoil that is actually, like, you know, gives you the ability to 1v5, 1v6, if you have the skill for it, you know, then, you know, we'll be able to do that. Why you not crafting guns, man? Cause, like, man, it's not fun crafting guns, bro. Like, I wanna earn my stuff, you know what I mean? It's so easy to farm barrels and, you know, craft a gun, dude. I want that challenge. See, the downside with this challenge is having 9 fucking dudes chasing me, bro. Oh my god. Can't do anything. Yeah, I'm going on a new server. Fuck this one, bro. Just a bunch of fucking deep ass groups. We'll see how this one is. Now he leaving server because he can't win, bro. Like, clearly don't know Russ, bro. That's insane. But, you know, pop off. You're just the kid that's in... Oh, wait. My stream? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Alright. Alright. Alright, let's get it cooking, boys. Ew, actually, what the fuck is this map, bro? Hold up, I'm not playing. Man, Rustified servers are just letting me down, bro. Like, where's, like, the good map at? What makes the map bad for you? It's just like, eh. It got a lot of mountains in it. The monuments are really spaced out in really bad spots. You just kind of know it when you see it, type E. Think they bring cargo train into the game? I mean, shit, maybe, definitely a possibility. Oh yeah, this map might be actually pretty crazy. Try this one. Ay, ay, ay. Oh my, yes. And you hear about Rust 2? I mean, I've heard about it. I don't think it's coming anytime soon, though, but probably will eventually. Be pretty sick. Oh, a little bit, Lunar. I haven't really been posting crazy a lot, though. Let's get a bowski and let's get shit on some dudes. What's the one chip? It's like a spicy ass chip that you eat. And skadoosh, we got ourselves a bow. Yo, and Gomsky coming out with the 2-month resub. Thanks so much, Gomsky. Much love, my man. Think I like it? Yeah, the hemp's kind of crazy on this server. Find it left and right.
Got him.
Thank you for the blessings. Thank you, thank you. Oh, shit. You gotta go for that guy. If they bring back the skill with guns, do you think Rust will lose players or gain? I think overall it'll gain. I'm gonna be honest, they just need to make it right.
Got him.
Oh my god, man, some legit.
Get back here, boy. Get back here.
Oh my god, that would've hit. Bro, who the fuck just fell? Yo, who fell though? Wait, did someone like die up here or something? then. Oh, that guy's gonna be... Bro, we gotta go for him. The zips. What's up, Elmo? Wait, shit, I don't even know if that's a high. God damn it. Man, this guy better still be in here, man. I need the scrap, bro. Yeah, man's about to get jumped. Oh my fucking god, bro. Like, I am whiffing my life away, man. Like, I am actually whiffing so hard, it's not even funny, man. I don't even understand it. Like, I just can't fucking shoot straight, dude. Like, the bow shots are just jank. We go again. How's your force average? The usual boring force wipe. Man, give me the sparkle. Nah, I don't blame you one bit, Fid. Like, I don't know. I literally, like, every time I play wipe now, it just reminds me, like, why I don't like it. Like, tomorrow will be amazing, though. I'm actually excited to play this game tomorrow. People actually leave their base. People actually roam. Raids will be happening. Oh, my God. What's tomorrow? Tomorrow's just not wipe day. So, tomorrow's the day people get guns and leave their base. Hopefully, at least. We are about to have a bow. Do you know if there's going to be another Rivals? Yeah, it starts in December. December 11th to December 15th. Ah. Up the machines. You're in it, right? The Rivals? I'm in, hopefully. I don't know if they made the teams yet, though. What's this guy got right here, man? He's got something on his back. See, like, why couldn't I just hit that on the pumpy guy, bro? Why did I have to fucking miss everything?
Just pick me up.
Oh, I hate fighting crossbows. shit, that wasn't even them, bro. Bro. I'm gonna get fucking comboed in the butt cheek here in a sec. He's still chasing me. Oh my god. This kid's relentless. No way they're still chasing, bro. I'm gonna be able to buy another gun. So I'm in a... Free loot, I guess, man. I just saw another hazmat running over here. I think that might be the pumpy guy. Oh, I almost hit. Hey, this could actually be another pretty shiesty start. Yo, Smoothies coming in with a prime. Thanks so much, Smoothies. Thank you, Emmy. Or Smutties. Sorry if I butchered it, but thank you so much, my man. Yeah, we did one love. Took the dub. Man, I'll tell you what though, the road is insane for getting cloth, man. Holy crap. On both servers, dude, I just got so much freaking sewing kits, that's actually not even funny. Like, so gooped. Well, yeah, we got ourselves a nice ass start, bro. We can buy ourselves an M9. See, this is the force wipe meta, bro. I'm not even lying. Force wipe meta. Literally, dude, farm the road, kill a bunch of dudes, and then just come to outpost, recycle, buy an M9, and get a base. Like, it is so freaking busted, man. It's literally the meta. That guy got properly shot on. Oh shit, that kid's got a combo, huh? Get the fuck out of here, bro. I'm streaming on Twitch, Brandon. That's pretty much where I'm going to be answering, like, any question, everything. I mean, it might be better quality on Twitch. It's my YouTube name, but just with 8992 at the end. YouTube name, and then, yeah, just type in 8992, and it should bring you straight to my Twitch. Yeah, we'll have more than enough to research bullets as well. Chillin'. We got like almost 400 on YouTube, Gome, and then like 20 on Kick. Nothing crazy, but definitely more altogether, that's for sure. I can't wait till I start being able to do TikTok streams, dude. I feel like TikTok streams are gonna like pop. Yo, Bo Champ coming at the prime as well. Thanks so much, Bo Champ. Thank you, Yami. Did you get offline last night? Nah, bro, it's force right. Twitch, East King. Damn, bro, we're gonna have so much cloth once again, man. Yo, and Jacuzzi coming out with a 9-month resub. Thanks so much, Jacuzzi. Much love, my man. Take a like it. Hope you're doing well, my boy. Better go gamble that scrap. I'll tell you what, bro. I'll gamble the rest of it once I buy an M9 and get bullets. How about that? The rest, we'll try to gamble and run it up fat, bro. Maybe we can get a mini. Diesel for fucking 5 scrap, bro. They gotta up that, man. That's actually a robbery. That is a hardcore robbery. You see, the third-party software that's coming to Xbox with will make the USB slots on Xbox useless. Man, when's console gaming gonna die? Do y'all ever think that'll happen? I don't even know, man. When's, like, the PC master race gonna be taken over, bro? Too convenient? Yeah, that is true. But, I don't know, maybe in the future, bro. 10 years from now? You live in Maryland? I do indeed. Yo, who's this guy, man? Bro, I should have bought a Spazzy, bro, since I got a horse, dude. Just do fucking horse drive-bys. Yeah, that'd be hard. Nothing you can offer, buzzers. Oh my god. Thinks I'm gonna give up my stallion? Guy's smoking crack. Alright, let's gamble the rest, guys. Let's see if we hit fat. It was a 1, it's gonna be a 3 or 5. 3 or 5, guaranteed. Still 1? I don't think it's gonna be 1, bro. I got that itch, alright? I got that itch. See, it's literally in between a 3 and a 5, therefore, next roll, it's either gonna be a 3 or 5, swear to god. We're good. We're too good, man. Watch. You'll be like, wow, Aiden. How high IQ are you to realize that? Dude, no shot it hits 20. No shot. No shot. 5 or 3. 5 or 3. Got some very good odds. Very good odds. Why does it slow down so much, man? Never mind. Dude, that thing slowed down really quick, dude. It was going super fast and it just like stopped. Lost all the momentum. Unlucky. Yeah, I think we all would have lost, bro. I saw a couple 10s, but nobody said 10. I think I saw like 1 10. Yeah, 1 2 10s, bro. Unlucky, unlucky. We move at daytime. I don't know what I need to do, bro. Do I just like run around and try and kill people for a base? I don't have any tools, mainly. Yo, and Vinyak coming out with a 14-month freaking resub. Goddamn. Thanks so much, Vinyak. Getting your videos keep me up at night. Not sure if that's good or bad, but keep cooking. Hell yeah, my man. We'll keep cooking, bro. Thanks so much, though, my man. This why Wipe Day kind of blows? I mean, it does. It's just like, there's not much going on Wipe Day, bro. Wipe Day is just like, all it is just farming. You know what I mean? Like, I guess some people find it fun, but like, I don't know. I don't really like it. Bro, no way they landed it on their fucking roof. And I'm gonna die to a kid with NVG goggles, I think. Yep. Oh my god, I hate Wipe Day. I hate it. I hate it. Man, I'd rather just play this shit tomorrow, bro. Give it a buck. I don't even think he was night vision, bro, and he just saw me everywhere. Fuck, dude. Cheating? I mean, wouldn't be surprised with the server that I'm on, bro. Welcome to Russ. I don't like Wipe Day. I might fucking hop poison. Sack. I love Rust, and I love playing this game, but like, once again, Force Wipe, just, it's never it. It's never it. Stop crying? I'm not even crying, bro. It's just like, I don't want to play. Simple as that. All streamers give up on Wipe Day? Like what? Because it's ass, bro. It's not fun. It's boring. Like what? Oh my god, bro. Let me fight Bo Kids all fucking day. Ay, ay, ay. Alright, though. Yeah, I might hop. I don't know. Maybe play off stream, get a start. Or something. Is it because there's no guns? There's just nothing happening, bro. It's just people calling in airdrops to their fucking base. No one doing anything. Bo Kids running around. Bruh, say this every stream. I don't, though, but